triangle ABC matches up with triangle DFE. So then let's pair up our angles here. So A matches up with D, B matches up with F, and C matches up with E. Then it has angle ACB, which is the blue angle, ACB. That would match up with DEF, which is also the blue angle. So those two are blue and need to match up.